Hi there, folks. How y'all doing? It's Chet back again with Chet's A Song A Day. Happy to be here. Happy to have you guys here. Thanks, as always. I really appreciate you coming. We're going to get down. You know, when you say the name James Brown to a lot of folks, they're more familiar with the latest things he did more toward the end of his career, like Papa's Got a Brand New Bag, I Feel Good, Cold Sweat, those kind of up-tempo, funky kind of things, and he did. But James Brown was a blues singer, a ballad blues singer. And when he was first starting out with the Flames, James Brown and the Famous Flames, he did a lot of blues ballads that I'm just really into. Bewildered, I Lost Someone, Please, Please, Please. But today, I pulled up another one of his tunes that he did back in 1961, which fell into that same category. It's called I Don't Mind, a rhythm and blues song written by James and performed by him and the Famous Flames. It was released as a single in 1961, reached number 4 on the Billboard R&B charts, number 47 on the Billboard Hot 100 charts. And James and the Flames also performed it on their 1961 album Live at the Apollo. This is a great song. This is my cover of I Don't Mind. Come on and go with me. Miss me. I don't mind your lovesick soul. I don't mind your care grown old. But I know, I know. You're gonna miss me. Someday, oh, somewhere down the line. Miss me.